The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the prestigious Pro Wrestling Heritage Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever.
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
Has been leading the Ministry of Darkness and spreading evil in WWE.
Right, but there are still so many questions about the higher power Undertaker himself claims to be at the service of.
I think the question is now, who can stop the Undertaker or the Ministry? We know about The Undertaker's frightening power and his agility, but now he has the forces of evil at his side.
Introducing the challenger. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 279 pounds, Rick Fry. And introducing the champion from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds. He is the prestigious Pro Wrestling Heritage Champion, The Undertaker.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination, sir.
Oh, the claw! There's the claw! This could be it!
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Undertaker retaliates.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
He steers clear of contact.
Oh, impressive counter.
Pick the leg. Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
He's turning the tables.
Big punch to the body.
Quick thinking pays off. And he's able to reverse.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
The stump puller. Ah, the feet up.
Able to free himself from the agonizing submission.
Big body slam.
Topped off with a nice elbow.
We've seen over three decades of dominance by The Undertaker. How does Undertaker manage to keep up with the always improving competition?
Well, who knows what otherworldly influences keep Undertaker in peak condition, but the other key to his enduring success is his ability to control the pace. Taker wants to make this a methodical battle. If he can do that, he'll have a good shot at winning.
Followed by the leg drop.
Undertaker unleashing such devastation.
Undertaker taking complete control of the pace of this matchup.
And he was ready for Undertaker. Working on the leg.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Take off. The top of the diving hammer strike. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Oh, driver
spiked him. Uh-oh, complete darkness has just come over this arena.
Oh, don't be scared, Byron. Don't be scared, Byron. Don't be scared.
And he sends him into the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Being carried around with ease.
Driven down face first.
Big drop of the leg.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top, elbow drop.
Lands an elbow.
Unrelenting attacks from The Undertaker.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
Oh,
right across the throat.
Uncorked a big punch. Able to interrupt the attack. Return fire from The Undertaker.
Backbreaker. I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Cover by the champ. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
How close was that?
The dead man lining up his next victim moments away. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, a stop. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
And pointed the elbow right to the chest.
Stomping. Ouch. Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Gentlemen, it's time to go to school.
Woo!
There it is.
Leg lock.
Locked in.
It's cinched in.
I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
Or hearing a snap.
He's on his back trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse. And that'll break the hold.
go to school.
Woo! There it is. Leg lock.
Locked in.
Ah, oh, the Phenom. The Phenom is in trouble.
I don't think I've ever seen The Undertaker tap out, but it may happen here tonight.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Yes, the official. Right place, right time.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God,
no, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
From the top, fails to hit the bullseye. Reversal by The Undertaker. Banging back with their own counter. Dishing out a suplex.
Ooh-hoo.
And the Phenom has been taking on some hellacious offense.
It's not every day you see The Undertaker forced into a life or death situation.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, the Phenom. The Phenom is in trouble.
I don't think I've ever seen The Undertaker tap.
That's it!
That's it!
New champion! I can't believe it!
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner and new prestigious pro wrestling heritage champion, Rick Fry.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.